We are now already almost 10 days after the hurricane. We still see all those wounds that were inflicted by the hurricane. So that means most of the wounds here are 10 days or more old. You have like 300 people that are all coming together, and you just try to separate the wounded, and then you try to start as fast as possible, because for the helicopter it's always difficult to stay a longer time because we have a weather that's changing all the time. For the fuel you also have to be careful, so it's really touchdown, you run out of the helicopter, you take your gear, you put them in a central port, and you start treating people. There was one person who had a trauma because the roof of his house collapsed during the hurricane and it came down in his neck. So he had a very deep wound here that was infected, was full of pus. And the second more severe case was a person who after the hurricane getting out of the house cut his foot and was really deeply infected. But these are the persons that really, if they wouldn't get the decent care, starting with what we did already, but in a few days this person could lose his foot.